I'm sorry to hear your trouble is
bull. What are you gonna do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
No. Doesn't it bother you that you're pregnant?
Look, that's my business and nobody else's problem.
You don't believe that, do you? Didn't you see the look on Kanicki's face when he left here? It's Kanicki's, isn't it? I've said to you, good luck with him.
Just wait a minute, Miss Goody Goody. Who do you think you are, handing me all this sympathy crap? If you know all the answers, how come I can see Zuko here tonight? You've just listened to me, Miss Sandra D. There.